Construction is underway for the next phase of the Mesa del Sol Sports Complex. Bernalillo County officials held a groundbreaking today for the start of the project. The plan is for 32 fields to be built, including four that are synthetic turf. The complex will host a large number of sports, including soccer, football, cricket, cross country, and lacrosse.